Hello, and welcome to Pennsylvania Polka. I'm Dottie Stanky.
And I'm Carl Simchina, and we're happy that you dropped on by on this Wednesday evening because we have a terrific show lined up. A gentleman that I've known for many, many years as a good friend and a terrific musician. He formed a band a couple years back. The Denny Hardock Band will be entertaining us today, so I'm looking forward to that.
Super, super band. Not only that, Carl, but not only with the fantastic polka music that we're going to here this evening at the WVIA studios, but we're also going to have your favorite segment of the show, polka trivia.
Don't tell. We're going to do that again tonight. Yes. Oh, my. I knew there was one thing I wanted to avoid, but however.
Get away with it, Carl.
Okay, polka trivia tonight a little later on, but we're going to get the music started right now, and let's have a big welcome for the Denny Hardock Band. Here's Denny.
Get up every morning, go to work to earn your pay. There's meetings, schedules, deadlines, lots of bills to pay. You wonder if you'd last the day, but what else can you do? What happened on the weekend will have to pull you through. It's time to have a polka party. We're gonna have a real good time. And when it's time to say the soprano, we'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you so much. Welcome to this month's edition of the Pennsylvania Polka here at the Channel 44 studios here, WVIA-TV, in the Scranton-Wilkes-Barre area. We're the Denny Hardock Orchestra from the Pottsville area. We'll be here for the next hour for your listening and dancing pleasure. We have another tune coming up for you, something called the Picnic Polka. Let's get right to the music. Here we go, the Picnic Polka.
Nad harmonii kulecie tak śpiewają, a dziewczynka koło tańcują. Tu na pikniku rozek się tak razują, cały widzi tak pracują, a w niedzielę se ulają. Cały widzi tak pracują, a w niedzielę se ulają. Śpiewają, będzie na pikniku, piśnie uspokoją, tu motre i tu motra, tu na pikniku. Rodzem się tak radują, cały widzi tak pracują, a w niedzielę se hulaj. Cały widzi tak pracują, a w niedzielę se hulaj.
Thank you so much. The Picnic Polka here, recorded by the New Brass from Mass. And, well, polka music coming up once again. We'd like to recognize a couple of people who came up here with us today, especially the Coal Crackers Polka Association from down in the Minersville area. Okay, thanks for coming up, you folks. So we'd like to dedicate a tune for you. Here we go with something called the Green Parrot Polka. Green Parrot Polka.
I got a little green parrot who sits by my side all the day. And if you should happen to meet him, just listen, you'll hear what he say. Hey! Oy, da-na, oy, da-na, malushka, papuga. Oy, da-na, oy, da-na, malushka, papuga. Oy, da-na, oy, da-na, malushka, papuga. One day when we met to a circus, my little green parrot and I, long came on. Hey! Hey! If you're in love, please remember to ask any church filled with chimes. Moya Maluka Papuga will bring you good luck every time. Hey, oi dana, oi dana, Maluska Papuga. Oi dana, oi dana, Maluska Papuga. Oi dana, oi dana, Maluska Papuga. Oi dana, oi dana, Maluska Papuga.
Thank you so much, the Green Parrot Polka. Well, we're going to change the tempo around a little bit for you. We have a beautiful waltz. And this is something called the Grandfather's Waltz. The Grandfather's Waltz. We'd like to send it out for all the folks who came up from the Harrisburg area, the Mifflintown area here tonight. Also, folks from the Carlisle and Steelton areas who came out, faithful followers of the Denny Hardock Orchestra. Hey, thanks for all coming out tonight and sharing this wonderful moment here with us. Here we go, the Grandfather's Waltz. Thank you.
What a beautiful number by the Denny Hardock Band. We're live here in the WVIA studios in Channel 44, and Denny Hardock and the guys are doing such a fabulous job up on the stage. Now we're going to go up to the stage with Carl, and he's going to talk to all the guys in the band, including Danny. So take it away, Carl.
Thank you very much, Dottie. We're up here with Denny Hardock and the band, of course, from the big city of Minersville, right, Denny?
Oh, yes. All the way from Minersville, originally. I make my home outside of Woodland Acres in the Pottsville, Norwegian Township area right now.
It's a beautiful section.
Oh, beautiful. It really is. It really is.
We'd like to officially welcome you here to Pennsylvania Polka, and you're doing a super job, as we certainly expected.
Thank you, Carl. It's my pleasure being here. Thanks for inviting us to come up here this evening.
And, of course, you know, I've known Denny Hardock since he was a student in high school. When I first started teaching back at Minersville High School, there was this little trumpet player running around there through the corridors, and now he grew up to be a big professional musician, and it's really nice to see the great job you guys are doing. And, of course, you sound so good tonight, I got to ask you, are there any recordings in the works?
Yes, we're in the process of getting some material together for a winter-type session, probably in the January-type area. So a couple of folks have come to us and say, hey, geez, it's about time. Maybe we should get a recording out and get your band a little bit more known. We are a little strange to the north, northern area of the state, and further north we play a lot in the southern area and whatnot. So, you know, I think a recording would be good at this time.
Yeah, I think so, too. It's long overdue, and you could bring up to the radio show there, and we'll spin it a few times.
Sure, sure. Why not?
Okay. Well, we want to introduce the members of the band before we go any further, although as if I don't know the guys, but starting with the drummer.
Sure. Our drummer here is Mr. Rick Smith. He's from Pottsville, Pennsylvania.
There he is.
There he is over there. And also our keyboard player here has been with us since the beginning of our band for 12 years already, Mr. Nick Mystician. Also my uncle. I'm proud to call him our keyboard player and our uncle. And he's from the Port Carbon section of Pottsville. And on the far left is the accordionist, Dr. Michael Lupa, who's a dentist from Frackville. And he's been with us ever since the Astros many years ago.
I remember those days. And, you know, you guys played a beautiful waltz written by Johnny King, the Grandfather's Waltz, did a super job on it. And we just have to mention that Ricky Smith and myself, of course, your drummer, Ricky, and I worked for many years with the King Brothers, about 8 years or so, a long, long time going up and down the coast. And, of course, Nicky King was formerly, Nicky, you're Nicky Mystician, okay. There is a Nicky King, however, but Nick Mystician was a pianist with the King Brothers Band. And then you have my dentist at the other end. He's responsible for my choppers. He's playing the accordion. So we're in good shape in all ends. We're going to have some more music, however, and what are you going to play for us next, Danny?
Well, we have something called the Hey Cavalier Polka for you, Carl, and all your folks.
Okay, so we're going to invite everybody up to do some more dancing. Once again, the Hey Cavalier Polka, the Denny Hardock Band. Here they are.
Thank you.
Jak o miasteczka, stratna młoda dziewczyna. I piękna biła, piękna jak naleczka, ale bieda za młoda. I piękna biła, piękna jak naleczka, ale bieda za młoda.
Everybody!
Hey, hey, kawalerowie, my zabrazajcie, dziewczyny głowie. Dziewczyny głowie, hej, hej. A ta młoda dziewczyna, Kaśka Bobolowa, jej osmna ściela, piękna osmna ściela, dziewczyna o mia miała. Jej osmna ściela,
shella, pigina semina shella, chepchina omia miawa. Hey, hey, cavallero vien, des abrazaiche, chepchine guabie, wubi wubi. Hey, hey, cavallero vien, des abrazaiche, chepchine guabie. Everybody say, hey.
Thank you, the Hey Hey Cavalerovia, the Hey Cavalier Polka. Polka time coming up once again for you. Here we go with something called the Thinking of You Polka, especially for all you fine folks who came up here tonight, thinking of each and every one of you. Hey, thanks for coming up tonight. We appreciate it. Here we go, Thinking of You Polka.
I'm feeling blue, I just think of you. Then the sun begins to shine. Memories of you fill my mind. We know our love is here to stay. I love you more and more each day. We know our love is here to stay. I love you more and more each day. When the sky is gray and it's a rainy day, dear, that's when I think of you. And the things we love to do. Hey! I'm full of happiness and cheer, thinking of you, just you, my dear. I'm full of happiness and cheer, thinking of you, just you, my dear. When I'm feeling blue, I just think of you. Then the sun begins to shine. Memories of you fill my mind. We know our love is here to stay. I love you more and more each day. We know our love is here to stay. I love you more and more each day. When the sky is gray and it's a rainy day, dear, that's when I think of you and the things we love to do. I'm full of happiness and cheer, thinking of you, just you, my dear. I'm full of happiness and cheer, thinking of you, just you, my dear. Oh,
thinking of you, Polka, the thinking of you. All right, shadash time for you. We're going to switch things around to a shadash. We have something called the Nepiu Palenku Shadash, a little bit of the Nepiu Palenku Shadash for you coming up right now. Shadash time. They're for the Slovaks out there. All right, here we go. Nepiu Palenku.
Just listening to this band.
They are absolutely super.
Fabulous. My goodness. And what an ending to that chardash.
That is...
Big band.
That is great. Yeah, I felt like getting up and dancing myself, and I don't usually do that. You know what I mean?
I know. Talking about endings, Carl, last time we were together here, you told me you were going on a trip.
Yeah. Went to Florida.
You went to Florida. And did you drive the plane?
Did I drive the
That's
plane?
That's what you said last time. You were going to drove the plane.
No, but if you recall, I was quite nervous.
Yes, you were
about
very
the upcoming
nervous.
Trip.
That was your first air flight.
I said double. I said double prayers the night before.
I know, you know? But what I heard, there was a cute stewardess aboard that took care of you.
Yeah, you know, when we first took off, and I looked at everything down there getting smaller and smaller, and I really got upset when I couldn't see the earth at all. You know what I mean? But then this
that happened.
Gorgeous stewardess came down the aisle and said to me, "Can I do anything for you, sir?"
bring me a Dramamine.
That's right. Well, I didn't tell her that, but she brought out all kinds of goodies and munchies and things, and it sort of gets your mind off the fact that you're 30,000 feet in the air.
I'm looking. Did you get wings? No, they didn't give you wings.
My daughter, Alicia, she got some wings.
That's great. Yes. Next time you'll get them.
Yeah, maybe so. Maybe I was just a little too nervous. I said, this guy don't deserve wings this time. I don't
parachute
know.
Parachute for this guy.
But you've been doing a lot of cruising yourself there in a ship. You've been riding on a ship.
We've been sailing.
Yeah,
not riding.
Okay.
Sailing.
And you what? How many miles have you chalked up on your cruises?
On the Holland American Line, 100,000 sea miles.
Boy, that's a lot of I don't even have that many miles in my car.
We were awarded with our gold medals, and I'm very proud of it, yes.
Yeah, you should have brought the gold medal. We could have showed it off here.
Maybe next time.
Well, I've been trying to put off the inevitable. And, of course, that's the polka trivia that we always
polka
do.
Polka trivia. We're
so,
on
So you have some questions for me that I'm obviously going to answer correctly.
Now, being a disc jockey, you know a lot of polka songs. You've heard them and everything. But there's the well-known polka song, the Circus Polka.
Mm-hmm. Concertina is used in that quite a bit.
Mm-hmm. Do you know what band made that famous?
Well, there's
famous.
A lot.
Famous. Now, a lot of bands recorded and a lot of bands played it.
Trell Tones recorded it, I know that much, out of western Pennsylvania. But the original song written for concertina was written by the late, great Eddie Zima.
That's right. He's from Chicago. Great bands came out of Chicago.
Oh, hey, some of the best.
The Windy City.
You know, I was in Chicago a couple years ago, and I was amazed that we were recording there. And you see these little kids, like 6 years old or maybe 8 years old, walking around speaking Polish. I mean, beautifully.
Yes, beautifully,
it was amazing. Uh-huh. A lot of
Polish
people
there. Yeah, we spent 5 days there not too long ago, and I was amazed. Mm-hmm. I really was.
Yeah, beautiful. Area.
They're not afraid of their heritage or ashamed of it.
Certainly. That's the way it should be.
One more, Carl.
Okay.
One more. What outstanding band made the song, you ready? Pukayashu.
Pukayashu.
Polka famous.
And the translation is Johnny's Knocking at the Window.
Johnny's Knocking.
Uh-huh. Well, this guy wrote, I don't know how many polkas. It must be in the thousands. I mean, we lost count somewhere way back. Mm-hmm. But that's the great Little Wally, who makes his home in Florida right now.
Yes. Well, he's formerly from Chicago.
Yeah.
Yep,
and he
another
moved there.
Windy City fella. Yes. And do you know, he's the only band that I know of that has about 150 recordings out, polka recordings.
That's a lot.
I think he's the only one that has that many recordings.
Yeah, that's probably a record
of some
sort.
A great asset to the polka field, yeah. Mm-hmm.
I have one question for you.
Oh, here we go.
Okay, here we go. I always have a question now for Dottie, too. Last year, a young, dynamic, and very popular polka band, a lot of young folks are following this band, the band is called the Toledo Polka Motion. They recorded an album that received a Grammy nomination in the polka category, and I'd like to know, if you know, the name of that album.
Oh, Carl, you know. The Grand Illusion.
The Grand Illusion, exactly.
Yeah.
Super album and a super group of musicians,
yes,
too.
Great musicians, yes.
And speaking of super musicians, how
Are you
about
ready?
How about if we get
wait
back
wait a minute,
to
but the next number I think they're going to do is what? Lost in the 50s?
Lost in the 50s.
Now, this, I've got to hear this. Now, this band is fabulous, super music, fantastic all the way through. The next number they're going to do, I hope it is, Lost
I
in the
50s. I hope it is, too.
And let's go back up to the bandstand with Denny Hardock and his fellas, okay? Take it away, Danny.
All right, here we go. A little Ronnie Millsap for you. Lose your eyes, baby. Follow my heart. Call on the memories here in the dark. We'll let the magic take us away. Back to the feeling we shared when they played in the stairs. So real, so right.
if he's tonight.
These precious hours I know can survive, but love all's that matters while the past is alive. Now and for always, time disappears. We'll hold to each other wherever we hail. In the still of the night, hold me, darling.
Millsap favorite, one called Lost in the 50s. Well, we have a little bit of a Latin tune coming up for you, the ever popular Spanish Eyes. Here we go. Thank you. Thank you so much. One called the Spanish Eyes for you. Well, polka time, we have Dr. Mike on a vocal here for you. Mickey's going to sing one. This is something called the Wrong Number Polka. The Wrong Number Polka. Dr. Mike on a vocal for you.
I went down to her home to ask her out, and I feel proud of what I've done. I love her, she's the only one. I found out what love was all about, and after many years of love, I still thank the Lord above for this girl that I chose for my wife. I laugh at how I had to wait just to get a date with this girl who has been my whole life. I call her Monday, she's too busy. Tuesday, she feels busy. Wednesday, her line was busy. Guess I'll try again. I phoned her Thursday, busy knitting. Friday, babysitting. My wife's number she turned out to be.
Thank you very much. Dr. Mike on a vocal there for you all the way in the end. One called the Wrong Number Polka, dedicated to his lovely wife, Debbie, back home watching us in Frackville, Pennsylvania. Okay, Frackville, Pennsylvania. Alrighty, we have one more polka coming up, and then we're going to give you an obedic. Okay, one more. We'd like to mention all the folks from the Minersville area at a very particular tavern. Here's the one called Nobody Loves Me Polka. So here we go, Nobody Loves Me Polka.
I get along somehow. Hey, I play the music on the jukebox at the Lingus Cafe. Oh, I have my beer and I have my schnapps and everything's okay. Enjoy my schnapps and beer. Hey, nobody loves me, nobody cares. Now that I'm old and gray, I have a good time all by myself at the Lingus Cafe. Hoppa, hoppa!
Are they fantastic?
They're doing a great, great job, and we're going to have a couple more numbers from them, of course, but we want to take a little bit of a break.
Yes, give those guys up there a break up there, because they're really playing fantastic music.
That's right. You know, well, while we're here, we want to remind you, well, we enjoy our new time. How about you? You like our new time, Dottie?
It's great. I'll tell you what, every third Wednesday of the month, Pennsylvania Polka will be aired at 8 o'clock. So if you think before was just a little bit too late for you, you'll be home early on a Wednesday night.
Yeah,
and you could bring the children up also.
So mark it on your calendars, 8 o'clock, right?
I'm going to bring my child.
Oh, yeah, okay. Hey, thanks for the rose. Dottie gave me a rose. I said,
yeah, you know.
You're so colorful tonight. Everybody's adjusting their color sets using your outfit. So Dottie gave me a little color myself, a little rose.
And don't forget, tonight's show will be aired on Saturday evening. So look at your program. I believe it's at 9 o'clock on Saturday.
That's right.
Following another fabulous program also.
Okay. So we'll be looking forward to that. And we're going to get back to some more music, though.
I think we
gave the band a long enough break.
I think, what was it, 15, 30 seconds?
Yeah.
I think they got their break.
Long enough.
I think they got their breath.
That's right.
What
especially,
do you think?
Yeah, that's.
Let's put them back to
Denny's
work.
Working real hard up there. So once again, ladies and gentlemen, the Denny Hardock Band. Here's Denny.
Thank you, Carl and Dottie. Hey, we're welcoming back, everybody. How? Are you having a good time? All right. Obedic time here for you. Here we go with something called Everybody Do the La-Di-Da, Obedic.
Everybody do the la-di-da, la-la-la-la-la-di-da. Everybody do the la-di-da, la-la-la-la-la-di-da. La-di-da-di-da-di-da-di-da, la-la-la-la-la-di-da.
everybody do the la-di-da. La-la-la-la-di-da. Everybody do the la-di-da.
So much the la-di-da, la-di-da, a little bit for you. All right, polka time coming up for you. Instrumentally, this one, we haven't gone done an instrumental all evening, so here we go, featuring all the guys in the band, the ever-popular Teresa's Polka, the Teresa's Polka for you. The Teresa's Polka. Alrighty, we got one more coming up here for you. Gonna keep it rolling for you. Something called Polka Celebration.
You need to do. So get on out and listen to your favorite polka band. It's guaranteed to help you chase away the blues.
We're gonna have a polka celebration. You bring your friends out.
Well, that's it for this month's Pennsylvania Polka with Danny Hardock and the fellas up in the bandstand. This is the fastest polka hour I ever spent.
That's for sure. I had a great time, Donnie. And don't forget to tune in each and every third Wednesday of the month at 8 o'clock, our new time for Pennsylvania Polka. Till next time, God bless you. Drive carefully. And if you see somebody without a smile, give them one of yours. Bye-bye.
Love you. Bye.
When you're feeling down and out and need some cheering up, I'm gonna tell you what you need to do.
So get on out and listen to your favorite polka band. It's guaranteed to help you chase away the blues. We're gonna...
Stay tuned for action and adventure with the original Star Trek.
You bring your friends out. You bring your friends out, and I'll bring mine. We're gonna have a polka celebration. We're gonna have a good time.
Pennsylvania Polka.